And in this problem given, in pure water, Kw is the product of hydronium ion concentration.